16-year-old. Bitch!
They can't take it to 10.
I got hoes.
Oh, he's getting pumped right now. What are you doing, Jabba?
Hell yeah. Spot that dick. Yep.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is.
Yep. That's how I pee, too.
What should we do today?
Put my dick in the dirt.
What should we do today, bro?
I'm about to run with him. Ready?
Dude, he gets pumped. Get some cardio. Some cardiovascular, bro. He's already too tired. Hey, get that stick.
Wait, you quick as hell.
Get it.
You quick as hell. Ew, it's put it right next to a poop.
It's a hard life out here for young Jabba. He needs to lose a couple pounds. We need to train him.
He didn't even get the stick. He just stands on it. Come here.
Hey. He's tweaking. Go get it. Here's the back of our house. It looks pretty fucking dope.
Fun fact for you guys. That, you see where the brick ends? That's actually an extension to our house. So, John and Harry, there was some accommodations made for us. Because if you see, the original foundation of that house doesn't have the extension.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
How'd you figure that out?
Because it looks like it to me.
It does. What about this big old slab?
We have a straight black hole on our shirt.
Dude, I know. Should we go into it?
Yeah. That's where fucking... That's where What's-His-Face lives.
It?
It.
Pennywise the clown?
Yeah, Pennywise.
Do it. Do the Pennywise face.
No, this is the Pennywise. Remember that? Come here.
Yep. Alright. I think me and Matt are about to go hit a quick pump, bro. And drink a bang. How's that taste? Oh, get it.
Good
bring
boy.
It back.
Get it. Bring
get
it.
It. He's confused.
Yeah.
I'm away to go get a haircut right now because as you can see, it's pretty messy. Just gonna get it lined up a little bit. Ready? I'll just do it with my fingers. Hey, look at that fade though. Got this shit done. Time to go home. Yeah, little man.
The name's Mac Miller. Too soon.
R.I.P. Mac Miller.
Yeah. You don't even have the same fucking haircut.
Do we?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
Exactly.
If you guys need a haircut, go hit up Paul at Jude's Barbershop in East Grand Rapids. He'll line your shit up. He'll make you bald. That's a fade.
That's a fade. I'm still drunk.
Here's some clips from last night. John took them on his phone. They're actually kind of dope.
16-year-old.
Bitch!
They can't take it to 10.
I got hoes calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Bitch,
I be ballin' like a motherfucking pro.
Like a
I be ballin' like my nigga Mo.
Bitch,
check West, I ain't a motherfucking joke. Steph West, stay with the fucking pole. You fuck around and get pulled. I got hoes calling a young nigga phone. Where's I?
What should we do?
Vlog so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
Hey!
First, you gotta find me. Send something in 3 minutes, please remind me. Vlog so hard, this shit crazy.
Vlog so hard, that shit crazy.
You guys actually want to go to the East Town Street Fair?
Yeah.
It was dope. It was cool.
What is it?
You already know we got to get Chick-fil-A because we're all hungover over shit.
John, I think it's the Irish Music Fair. I'm not fucking
Make sure to hit that subscribe button, by the way, man. You won't. You won't do it. No, you won't.
I look on Facebook.
With my lunchbox.
I never take a day off, work around the clock, my engineer getting paid off, rock like Aesop, light the weed and take off, so high I cannot see, eight off, now I got these rappers all breaking up a sweat, cause every time I get up on the mic I come correct and I learned to...
Oh, Kuchar, what do you got there?
Chick-fil-A sandwich.
What'd you get, man?
It's spicy chicken nuggets, filled with the pickle juice, and some green olives and some ganja on there. The ganja is the key recipe.
The ganja is the key recipe.
Oh my god. Jabba herniated his disc again. And thank you for watching. Good night. I never thought like